fog is because, yeah, you all liked it last year, so we're going to get on some rides today. Especially the flying bob, apparently that's awesome. We're going on the flying bob?
What's the flying bob?
It's the matter one.
Don't look at the matter on it!
Are you going on the flying bob?
No.
I've gone up with
the wind.
I
just squished
them
in the bag.
Yeah, she spent all her fare money, so
no,
it's just going to be me going
I've
on the ride from here. We're going to go and get something to eat. There's a cash machine in there. We need cash, and it's not free. It's probably going to cost you about £500 to draw out some cash. Never mind. We'll get on with it. So we're going to go find the toilets, we're going to have something to eat, then we're going to do some rides, and we'll go from there. Coney Beach, I'm excited. Nice. Oh. Annabelle's got a beef roast wrap. I heard it now, good.
It's not like
Yorkshire pudding. And me and Sarah are in... We have a Sarah. Chicken burger, lovely jubbly.
It's
yep, it's only a fiver, bargain. I've got some quarter pounder, it's low fat. Low fat, not gonna lie, low calorie. Over there, we have the arcade for that, and the Funfair is over there as well, and we will be going in there soon. No, that's pretty good for you actually. We're gonna have some fair, I've definitely gotta do the beach party chaos after burnout. We are gonna get on the legendary Thunderdome Waltzer. Sarah's come along with us. And we've got the Ghost Train, we've got Superstar, and of course Flying Bomb. And we'll get as many off rides footage as we can. We have got the Coast Pilot, so I'm going to take the mic out. I'm going to set this one. Take the mic out.
Not me!
We wouldn't do that to you, Belle. Anyway, we're going to have a lunch, and then we'll be in the fair. Next time we see you, that'll be it.
Superstar, we got Miami.
Miami, we've got Super Bob. Got quite a lot of machines to get through today. Sarah, did you like the ghost train? Did it scare you?
Did
you jump as well, Belle?
Yeah, I went.
Oh my god. Right, cool. So we're going to go and have a look at some other rides then. I think the next one. What are we going to do next, guys? Superstar? Or the Freak? I think we're going to go on the beach party freakout next. That'll do us. Sarah's coming on as well. We'll pop over to the beach party then. Dave didn't do this when he came here last time, it was closed. We're going to definitely do it this time. And there it is, the legend that is the Thunderdome Waltzer.
Apparently the back is the best. So, get ready.
Right, so we're going to do the flying fob. We've got to do the flying fob.
And we've got two cameras because this one's nearly dead.
The battery's nearly died on this camera. I don't know why. It might be to do with the quality. I don't know. So we're going to swap the cameras around in a minute. So if the quality changes a little bit, I could be nice, but it shouldn't be too bad. It should be alright, I should be safe.
We've got
Go Gator! We've got Go Gator here. We've got Twist. We have the Orbiter. And we have this beautiful machine.
Hey!
course I do!
The old brain scraper.
Thank you for riding with us today.
Hey.
Sorted out the date stamp and all this business. Bloody camera's run out of battery. But of course, the stick that we're using doesn't fit this bloody camera. So that's always typical, isn't it? So when the battery goes, still, it doesn't matter, it's fine. We're going to get on some other stuff in a minute. We're going to go on the orbiter, I think, in a bit. We've been on the Matterhorn. So, well, I don't think it's going to be open much longer. I think they close about 8 o'clock. It's getting a bit late. It's not a problem. Belle? What do you want to go on to Miami? Belle wants to go on to Miami. That's fine. I'm going to watch because I need a drink. I'm thirsty. Miami Madness. It's going to be hard on the rides holding it like this. Hey, you! What are you doing? You know, actually, did I just see it? You got a moustache! Anyway. Not really. Right, Annabelle!
Oh!
sick, do you?
Yeah.
Huh? Which boat? Oh, it's alright, we're coming down now. Whoa! Superstar, 4-4 Coney Beach. Thumbs up from me, pal. Slightly dizzy, I don't mind that, you know what I mean? Slightly dizzy. Woo! Still up and on the beers. Here we go then, we're gonna get all the typhoon, the orchestra, the real name for it. Typhoon coming up this one, looking forward to it. Good things about this suit. I've got to tell you now, that superstar is incredibly quick. Still not quite as quick as your water. It starts off quick. Mel says it. I say it. Your water's still a lot quicker to me than that one was. But very, very good. Very, very good. Superstar. For you, Zach. Superstar. Here we go then. We're on the orbit. Let's see how this one fares to all the other ones that we got.
Woohoo! Good. Nice to meet you, mate.
Good afternoon, here we are, Slothy, and something to eat, there's a cash machine in there, we need cash. We need cash, and it's not free, it's probably going to cost about £500 to draw out some cash. Never mind, we'll get on with it. And they will hand it around. So we're going to go find the toilets, we're going to have something to eat, then we're going to do some rides, and we'll go from there. Coney Beach.
Five at bargain. I've got some pork pounder, low fat.
Low fat?